大家好，我是香拉，
我是波人。今天要为您念的是正文第十三章清白无罪的世界 The Guiltless World。 第八节由之见道真知 8 From Perception to Knowledge。
所有的疗愈不外乎由过去中解脱。 All healing is released from the past. 为此之故，只有圣灵堪称为治疗师。 That is why the Holy Spirit is the only healer. 他叫人看出过去并不存在，这一事实属于真知境界，超乎世人所能了解。 He teaches that the past does not exist.A fact which belongs to the sphere of knowledge and which therefore no one in the world can know. 活在世上的人不可能拥有真知。 It would indeed be impossible to be the world with this knowledge. 彻底了悟真心的心灵必定知道自己身在永恒，只见对他便一无所用。 For the mind that knows this unequivocally knows also it dwells in eternity and utilizes no perception at all. 从此他不在乎自己身在何处，因为何处的概念对他来讲一无意义。 It therefore does not consider where it is because the conceptWhere does not mean anything to it. 他知道自己无所不在，无所不有，并且永恒如是。 It knows that it is everywhere, just as it has everything and forever. 你一旦明白没有片面的真知这一回事，就不难看出知见与真知的根本差异。The very real difference between perception and knowledge becomes quite apparent if you consider this. There is nothing partial about knowledge. 真知的每个层面都代表它的全部，里面没有独立或分裂的层面。Every aspect is whole, and therefore no aspect is separate.你是真知的一面，存于上主天心内，故唯有他知道你的真相。 You are an aspect is whole, and therefore no aspect of knowledge being in the mind of God who knows you. 整个真知也都属你，所有因整个真知均存于你内。 All knowledge must be yours, forIn you is all knowledge. 知见不论多么高明都不可能包含一切。 Perception at its loftiest is never complete. 即使是圣灵的知见，可说是最完美的知见，一到天堂便失去意义。 Even the perception of the Holy Spirit, as perfect as perception can be, is without meaning in heaven.知见在圣灵的指引下无远弗届，万物在基督慧眼下晶莹剔透。 Even the perception of the Holy Spirit as perfect as perception can be is without meaning in heaven. 然而知见不论多么神圣，终究无法永存。 Yet no perception however holy will last forever.完美的知见与真知有不少共同处，因此才有转为真知的可能。 Perfect perception then has many elements in common with knowledge, making transfer to it possible. 然而最后一步必然出自上主，因为救赎的最后一步看似发生于未来，其实它在你受召之初便已完成。Yet the last step must be taken by God, because the last step in your redemption, which seems to be in the future, was accomplished by God in your creation. 即使分裂也无法打断它的存在。 The separation has not interrupted it, 因为没有一物阻挠得了创造之功。 Creation cannot be interrupted.分裂不过代表真相受到了扭曲而已，产生不了任何实质影响。 The separation is merely a faulty formulation of reality with no effect at all. 奇迹在天堂，一无所用，在世上却妙用无穷。The miracle without a function in heaven is needful here. 它能彰显真相的某些层面，取代毫不真实的层面。A set of reality can still be seen, and they will replace aspects of unreality. 不论在任何地方、任何事上，你都可能看到某些层面的真相。Aspect of reality can be seen in everything and everywhere. 唯有上主能汇集真相的所有层面，最后并以永恒之力把它们加冕为一个生命。 Yet only God can gather them together by crowning them as one with the final gift of eternity. 圣灵一旦与天父及圣子分开，便失落了自己的任务。 Apart from theFather and the Son, the Holy Spirit has no function. 圣灵与圣子、圣父一体不分，且活在他们的天心内，故他知道天心只有一个。He is not separate from either, being in the mind of both, and knowing that mind is one. 圣灵是上主的圣念，上主将它赐给了你，因为没有一个圣念，上主不会与你分享的。He is a thought of God, and God has given him to you because he has no thought. He does not share. 他向时空世界传递超乎时空的讯息，基督因此才能以爱的慧眼俯视万物。His message speaks of timelessness in time, and that is why Christ's vision looks on everything with love.但是基督会见仍不算是他的终极实相。 Yet even Christ's vision is not his reality. 实相中种种尊贵的层面，即使在上主之爱的凝视下灿烂发光，他们充其量也只是那超越一切的天堂之灵光一线罢了。 The golden aspects of reality that spring to lightUnder his loving gaze are partial glimpses of the heaven that lies beyond them. 造化的奇迹即在于此，它永远是一。This is the miracle of creation, that it is one forever. 你带给上主之子的每个奇迹，不过传达出那整体生命某一层面的正直正见。Every miracle you offer to the Son of God is but the true perception of one aspect of the whole. 每个层面都足以代表那一整体，除非你能看出各个层面的同一性，否则你无法得知这一真相。你只能在同一光明下才可能看出它们的一体性。 Through every aspectIs the whole. You cannot know this until you see the every aspect is the same, perceived in the same light, and therefore one. 只要眼光不受过去蒙蔽，你所看到的每一个人都会将你向时间的尽头拉近一步，因你已把受疗愈者带进了黑暗的世界，让整个世界亲眼目睹疗愈之景象。Everyone seen without the past thus brings you nearer to the end of time by bringing healed and healing sight into the darkness and enabling the world to see. 光明若不进来，基督便难以在黑暗中发挥慧见。 For light must come into the darkened world to make Christ's vision possible ever here.请帮基督把光明带给所有自认活在黑暗中的人，让他们相聚于基督宁静的眼神下，且因之重归一体。 Help him to give his gift of light to all who think they wander in the darkness, and let him gather them into his quiet sight that makes them one.他们完全相同，全然的美善，同等的神圣。They are all the same, all beautiful, and equal in their holiness. 当初天父是如何将他们交托给基督，基督也会同样的将他们交还给天父。 And he will offer them unto his father as they were offered unto him. 只有一个奇迹，因为只有一个真相。There is one miracle as there is one reality. 你所行的每一个奇迹都包含了全部的奇迹。你所见的每一层面的真相都仅仅汇入上主的终极实相。And every miracle you do contents them all as every aspect of reality you see blends quietly into the one reality of God. 无始以来只有一个奇迹，就是天父由他的实相生命创造出来的神圣之子。 The only miracle that ever was is God's most holy Son created in the one reality that is his Father. 基督会见乃是天父赐你的礼物， Christ's vision is his gift to you. 实存生命则是天父赐给基督的礼物， His being is his Father's gift to him. 安心地接受疗愈吧，你能给出基督的礼物，你也不会失落天父给你的礼物的。 Be you content with healing, for Christ's gift you can bestow and your Father's gift you cannot lose.随时随地把基督的礼物送给你遇到的每一个人吧，这就是天父经由圣灵而赐给圣子的奇迹，他会帮你调整频率与真相共鸣。 Offer Christ's gift to everyone and everywhere of miracles offered the Son of God through the Holy Spirit. Attune you to reality.圣灵深知你在救赎大业中的任务，他知道谁正在找你，你又该如何找到他们这类事情。 The Holy Spirit knows your part in the redemption and who are seeking you and where to find them. 知之领域之事无需你操心。 Knowledge is far beyond your individual concern. 身为知之一部分而又是全部的你，只需明白这是真知识，天父的事不是你的事。 You who are part of it and all of it need only realize that it is of the Father, not of you. 你只要在自己心中重新肯定真知的一体性，你在救赎大业所负的任务便逐一临近你真知之境。 Your role in the redemption leads you to it by re-establishing its oneness in your mind. 当你能够视弟兄如己时，真知之门便为你开启，因你已有了知自由真谛的那一位学到了自我解脱的途径。 When you have seen your brothers as yourself, you will be released to knowledge, having learned to free yourself through him who knows of freedom. 让我们结合与他神圣教会的旗帜下，只要我们日益坚定上主之子的大能便开始在我们内运作起来，这一能力不仅无远弗届，而且不会遗漏任何一人。 Unite with me under the holy banner of his teaching, and as we grow in strength, the power of God's Son will move in us, and we will leave no one untouched and no one left alone. 时间便在那一刹那告终了，我们全都结合于天父的永恒之境。And suddenly time will be over, and we will all unite in the eternity of God the Father. 你在身外所见的神圣光明，不过是你为弟兄所行的每一个奇迹的回光返照而已。 The holy light you saw outside yourself in every miracle you offered to your brothers will be returned to you.那时你便会知道光明一直在你自己内，你所创造的一切也始终与你同在，正如你与天父同在那般。 And knowing that the light is in you, Your creations will be there with you as you are in your Father. 当人间的奇迹将你与弟兄结合在一起，你的一切创造也会在天上认你为父的。As miracles in this world join you to your brothers, so do your creations establish your fatherhood in heaven. 你等于是在为上主的天父身份作证，是他视你为自己创造见证的能力。你的为父身份与上主的天父身份其实是同一回事。You are witness to the fatherhood.Of God, and He has given you the power to create the witnesses to yours, which is as His. 你在此地否认任何一人，等于否认了一个在天上认你为父的见证。Deny a brother here, and you deny the witnesses to your fatherhood in heaven. 上主所创造的奇迹完美无比，你因他的圣名所行的奇迹也是如此。The miracle that God created is perfect, as are the miracles that you established in His name. 这些奇迹不但疗愈，你若接受了这些奇迹，自己从此也无需疗愈了。They need no healing, nor do you, when you accept them. 这个世界无法为你完美作证。Yet, in this world, your perception is unwitnessed.为上主知道你的完美，你自己毫不知情，因此你无法同他一起为自己的完美作证。God knows it, but you do not, and so you do not share his witness to it. 那表示你也无法为他作证，因有待你作证的真相其实只有一个。Nor do you witness unto him, for reality is witnessed to as One, 上主等着你为他的圣旨及自己作证。God waits your witness to his son and to himself. 你在世上所行的奇迹都会升到天堂与他那里。The miracles you do on earth are lifted up to heaven and to him.你的奇迹会为你人不知的真相作证，当这些奇迹抵达天堂之门时，上主必会大开天门。They witness to what you do not know, and as they reach the gates of heaven, God will open them. 因他绝不会弃自己的爱子于天门之外，而让自己鞭长莫及的。For never would he leave his own beloved son.Outside them and beyond himself.
正文第十三章，清白无罪的世界 ，The Guiltless World.
第八节由之见，道真知 ，Eight from perception to knowledge.
愿大家有一个生命充满的一天。阿门，我爱你哦。